We do have a lot more updates to share. Let's talk about Nextcloud Tables next. Nextcloud Tables lets you track all kinds of information, and what's really useful is that you can link this data directly to other Nextcloud resources like talk rooms or deck cards, keeping everything connected in one place. For example, you can create a database to manage your book reading list. You can simply create your own Nextcloud app to do that without needing to write code and by simply using Nextcloud Tables.
Nextcloud Tables is a no-code environment for creating your own formats of working with data. You can create business apps tailored to your tasks easily without any programming skills. By bundling your tables and views, configuring the app access and appearance, and making it available right from the menu bar in Nextcloud Hub to all users.
That makes it super easy to access and use the apps whenever you need. For example, I love how we automated vacation requests, making them so effortless to submit.
We are bringing Nextcloud Teams to Nextcloud Tables, opening more opportunities to manage human resources tasks and other assets in a more integrated way with your user system.
Previously, we've added a user group column type in Nextcloud Tables. Now this column also supports referencing teams from your Nextcloud.
And sharing of tables with groups of people is now easier too, as you can now share tables with selected teams easily.